That is so cute. No fancy silverware.
No, it's the rustic stuff.
Is it pewter?
Maybe.
Yeah, well, it's definitely not shiny. Everything has moose and antlers in it this year.
Stags.
Oh, is
that one
there?
Yeah.
Oh. That's pretty.
Can you use this end too?
Yeah. Oh, I saw this thing where you can actually use the heel of a high heel to.
Is that one of those life hack things?
Yeah. 25 things you can do with household items. Yeah, that was kind of fun. I wonder what you use this for. Oh, probably necklaces.
Card holders.
Oh.
So people know where to sit.
Well, I like this Christmas music instead of that other stuff that's in some of the other stores. Big one. What do you think you do with this?
I don't know, you could mount it. Put your rings on. New Zealand.
Oh, they didn't make it glittery.
No.
How much are they?
Lady's doing okay. Need any help with anything?
Oh, I was wondering how expensive these ornaments are.
The price should be on the little tag right here.
Oh.
And they're all at 30% off. It's small, I know.
$8.50.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Look, Eiffel Towers.
No, that's not a llama. Reindeer. Healthy reindeer. Yeah, 30% off, that's not too bad.
What do people in China think of this?
It's pretty ugly. Weird things that they have to make for us. Are those filled with glittery stuff?
Yes. But they're not in liquid.
You find everything okay today?
Oh, we're just browsing.
Just browsing.
Yeah. I thought this would be in liquid so they would float.
Well, then it would be heavy.
Oh.
Oh, here's something I never saw before. Here's barbecued. Mm. A barbecue ornament. Like a star.
Well, it's a phone booth. It's not a TARDIS. It'd be blue if it was a TARDIS.
Oh, yeah. So that's what makes his different? Because aren't they red in England?
Yeah.
But he had a blue one, so then you knew it was a time machine.
Yeah.
Oh, I should get this one.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the scary footstools. Yeah, I think you're right.
The Sky Ladder.
Oh.
It's about a fireworks sky ladder.
Did you hear about the giant penis that they put over Washington?
Washington State.
Oh, I thought it was Washington, D.C.
No, it wasn't. It was Navy pilots.
Oh.
In Washington State. You know those Top Gun guys.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. I guess
DC's
I didn't.
DC's in the fly zone.
I didn't read the small print.
Oh.
they just
grounded them for a little while.
They grounded them for a little while?
Yeah.
Oh, look, here's they come in colors, too. How much are they?
$64?
No! How much is the big one?
74.
Oh my
tiny
God.
One. 54.
Oh my God.
It doesn't matter. This one's 59. Because it's glittery.
Oh jeez, can you imagine? Look at one of these down here because it has like extra fine things in it.
Oh, this one doesn't have one.
I would think that would be a hook. Oh, you turned it on.
Uh huh. It doesn't have a.
Doesn't have a price on it?
Yeah. $79.
Man. Probably can't find any cheaper online.
Mine is 20% off.
It's only 20% off?
Yeah.
Should be 30% off. $150. What about this one? This looks like a real candle. Oh yeah, it is. It's a real candle.
Thank you.
from our childhood. What store is this?
Pottery.
Oh, Pottery Barn. New nostalgia.
Every morning feeling Christmas morning. Charming.